Good morning. Medyo maaga pa and we are ready for breakfast. Yan ang view galing sa balcony ng room namin. Maganda ang panahon. At nasa breakfast area na kami. Daming food. Merong congee, tea egg, mga topping sa congee. Oatmeal. Fried rice. Pansit. Siopao. Bacon, hash brown, corned beef, chicken sausage, roasted pork leg, medyo mahaga pa dyan. Kanin, syempre, baked beans, omelette, scrambled eggs, at iba't ibang breads. Mayroon din Indian foods. May noodle station din. At pwede kang pumili kung anong gusto mong ilagay. Siyempre, mga fresh fruits. Meron din salad station. At yan ang view ng dining area. Mm-hmm.
Very pleasant good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for choosing Binjamar.
Tapos na kami mag-breakfast. Ikot-ikot ulit sa barko. Siyempre, picture-picture din. Yan ang parents ko, busy. Nagutom sa ikot. Snack muna. Free naman eh. Bumalik din muna sa room. Pahinga konti bago mag-lunch. From TV sa room, makikita ang information like speed ng barko, location, at may map na kasama. Nakalagay doon kung saan na kayo. Ayan, malapit na kami sa Penang, Malaysia. At lunch time na nga. Ito mga food sa lunch. May cakes. Masarap yung desserts. Fresh food, pero iba yan sa breakfast. Steamed vegetables, steamed fried noodles, lemon rice, at iba pang Indian food. At marami pang masarap na food. Hindi ko na isa-isahin. Marami. kumakain na ako. Nakakapagod gumawa ng video. At nakakagutom. Ang daming food kasi ang daming tao din. Yan ang view from the restaurant. At kita na ang Penang, Malaysia. Ito naman ang lagi namin kinakainan ng buffet. Windjammer Marketplace. At finally, ito na, nakalabas na kami sa barko. Maganda kasi nakadaong lang. Very convenient. Ay naku, natalisod na. Kaka-video. Ayan, ang daming tao. Nagsilabasan na lahat. Ang laki ng barko. Siyempre kami din. Welcome to Penang, Malaysia. At yun nga, biglang umulan. Wala kaming payong. Kaya raincoat na lang binili namin. Mas mura yun eh. Di matapos-tapos ang picture sa barko. Nag-rent na lang kami ng van for 6 hours na ikot-ikot sa Penang.
Okay, see you in front. I drive?
You right.
Okay. Okay. Ito, sandak sikit.
Yeah.
Okay,
bye-bye.
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 Thank you.
Can,
huh?
Can.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Okay. Where to go? So how is the plan?
Una namin pinuntahan yung upside down house. Mahabang pila. Pero buti nakaupo habang naghihintay. Maganda dito kasi ina-assist ka nila kung anong position ang maganda. At natapos na ang picture taking. Nakakapagod mag-pose. Wala na rin ang ulan. Ready na pumunta sa next destination. Sikat na coffee ang next na pinuntahan namin. Maraming flavors at may free taste. Kahagulo at maingay. Next na pinunta namin ay Chinese traditional products kasama ang mga herbs. Hi.
hotel? Bak kut teh. Can cook pork or chicken? Before you cook pork, you cook pork what?
Soup.
Chicken, ayam soup. Bak kut teh.
This one pork. This one pork or chicken?
Pork.
Yeah.
You want to cook chicken or satan?
Oh, I want pork.
Pork is better. Pork is nicer than you.
So this is.
Papa.
You just wash, you just clean it and the whole numbers, you don't open it and put inside. And then 3 liters of water. You boil for half an hour, 30 minutes, so when the smell come up, on it only you add it another 1 kilo of pork or chicken, another 30 minutes.
Only for 1 kilo.
Yeah, 1 kilo. 1 packet, 1 kilo. If let's say that you have 2 packets, you need to put 2 kilo, and then 6 number of garlic.
Next
6
six bowl
of water.
How about half kilo?
How about
we are only
2 in-house. 2 in-house, that means you can cook, then when I cook 1 kilo lah. You can eat for more, you want to cook chicken also can, 2 drumstick and morning, dinner, lunch and 2 4 drumstick also can. Actually 1 kilo of cook is a bit only.
You mean 1 pack of this, I will finish this.
Mm-hmm.
Just
1 pound. Yeah, 1 kilo. Never mind, you can the now the 1 kilo so not so much.
Can you?
Look like this. 5 packets, $59.90. 5 packets. So you can keep
until. How many?
Binili nga ni Mama para sa pork soup daw.
Ito yung sinasabi ko po sa ito. Hinimay na po sa
wala.
Sigan mo na.
Ayun yun na? I don't need to. At yan din ang specialty nila. Parang mga hopya. Then, lipat din ang next location. Naghahanap kami ng famous dessert na kung tawagin ay Chendol. Ito yung isa sa mga lumang restaurant na gumibenta ng chindol. Ang chindol ay parang gulaman na may red bean, unrefined sugar, then imbes na gatas, fresh coconut nilalagay nila, at ice, syempre, parang halo-halo. Then, konting shopping. Yan ang mga lumang shop dito. Ang Penang kasi ay may long trading history. After shopping, travel ulit, hanap ng food for dinner. Along the way, makikita pa rin ang mga lumang structure. food ang napili namin for dinner. Maaga pa at konti pa lang ang tao.
You want to sit first? Later, no more seat. Ah, I see, I see.
Okay, thank you. You're from
where? This one? Huh? Can you sit here? Ma, pa. This one is fruit.
No, can you sit?
Huh?
Since it's getting late, konti lang binili namin na food. Matagal kasi lutuin at kailangan na namin bumalik sa barko. Doon na lang namin itutuloy ang dinner. At yan ang barko, ang laki talaga. We are back. Kailangan itap yung card para makapasok sa barko. Bago bumalik sa room, pumunta muna ako sa spa. Titingin-tingin lang, mahal mag-spa dito eh. Sa Thailand na lang kami magpapaspa. Kaya samahan nyo kami bukas sa next episode kasi dadaan kami sa Phuket, Thailand. Thank you for watching and see you soon!